Mentor, say hello to your extended family.
Salute a voi, assassini. It is an honor to find such fast friends so far from home.
You see, brothers? Our mentor is not afraid to weep openly in front of pupils.
Do not worry. I will not make a habit out of it.
Ezio and I were ambushed on the way here. I'd like some of you to do a sweep of the area. Hey, man! And you, Ezio. Your weapons and armor are in a pitiful state. Maybe find some money and repair what you can. There is a blacksmith nearby. He's a friend.
Buona idea.
Upgrade and explore. Ezio's equipment is not in good condition. Explore Galata District and upgrade his equipment. Will do. Will do. Damn! This HQ looks great. I mean, this is kind of open, but I like it. I like it. Pretty big. Like the reverb. Cool. Buy new armor. And there's a blacksmith on the other side, it seems. Oh, we don't have enough money. How much should we need? That was the wrong button. Oh, that's back. Hello? Oh, it was the right button. Never mind. Armor. I can buy that.
Next time then, yes?
How much do I need? Alright. I guess I just buy this.
We have it. Why not stop and see what I have here?
Wow. Wow, upgrade and explore. Yeah, sure. Totally did it. Okay, I want to just go around and explore the city, but I think I'll wait for the story to do that.
Praise the heavens! We feared we had lost our mentor to the vices of the big city.
I am content with my own vices, grazie.
So, what's on your mind, Ezio?
Tell me more about the Templars. You call them Byzantines. The Byzantine Empire was overthrown 60 years ago.
These men are remnants of a line loyal to the cause of the last emperor, Constantine XI. Who leads them now, however? I cannot say.
Capisco. I suppose it is up to me to find out.
Ezio, where is your hook blade?
My hook blade?
You've never seen one? I grew up using these.
Show me how it works.
Ooh, yet a new toy. The hook blade. Follow Yusuf and learn how to use the new hook blade. Perform every hook blade move successfully at least once. Alright. I'll follow your lead. I can do that. Look at that. I hear sparkle. Something for us to collect.
Think of the hook blade as an extension of yourself, Ezio.
Okay. That's cool. Very smooth. All right. Yeah, I can do that. No idea what that is. Animus data fragment. Sure, I'll take it. What's next?
I cannot make this one. Didn't break a sweat.
Mid-air performing. Alright. Alright, let's go back up. That's cool. I like that. Where is he? Must hurry? Why that? Okay, apparently I'm going this way. Can I like jump? Thank you. Nobody could hide from a man this skills. That's true. Right, we can renovate this city again, it seems like. Sure, do that.
Watch and learn, Ezio. We call this a hook and run. Sprint at your opponent, and just as you reach him, use the hook blade to slip by.
How do you use a hook to slip by somebody?
Shahane! Harika!
Nice. I see that that's really useful. Oh, I gotta hold it. Ah, okay. So if I don't hold it, I throw him. That's cool. Enjoy that.
The standard Ottoman hook blade has two parts, you see. The hook and the blade. So you can use one or the other. An elegant design. How about the bigger challenge? Hmm?
Va bene, let's go.
The view from Galata. Ezio is now the proud owner of an Ottoman hook blade and needs a bit of training to master it. Training Yusuf is more than happy to provide. I thought I'm training Yusuf.
Having fun?
Yeah, sure. Go up.
That's right. Let the hook blade do the work.
Oh, that's so cool. Yeah, it's definitely faster than before. Not that we needed that, but
it's cool. Throw yourself into it.
Mm-hmm. Going up. Higher and higher. How old is Ezio by now, by the way? Does anybody know? Not really a youngster.
Welcome to Constantinia, Ezio. The crossroads of the world. Many generations of men have ruled the city, but they have never subdued her. She always bounces back.
It seems a fine place to call home.
It is. Race you to the bottom?
I heard something sparkle. Uh-huh. Alright, you got shrapnels. There's probably something up here, right? How do I get up? It won't let me. Nope. Alright, so I cannot go through the view platform. Looks like. Oh, I can do it over here. What's all the way up? Ah, the minimap looks so cool.
I'm impressed, Yusuf. My brothers in Roma would like this.
Just give credit where it is due.
Yusuf, çabuk buraya gel!
Huh?
An attack on two fronts, Galata and the Grand Bazaar.
Every day, the same bad news. How is your appetite for swordplay?
I do what I must.
Good man.
Alright, advanced tactics. Word has reached Yusuf that the Templars are attacking two separate assassin dens. Follow Yusuf while he conceives a plan. Alright, let's go.
When he tires of running, an assassin must take to the air. Watch!
Drifting. Blinds. I'll take that. Thank you. Okay, going up.
A Templar scout. And another there. Watch this.
Assassin! Help!
All right. That's cool. I enjoyed that.
Time to part company. I'll head to the bazaar. You stay here. Do you see that tower?
See. The Galata Dane.
Evet. I can't be in two places at once, but with you here, I don't have to be. Haydi Rastgele.
Yeah, sure, whatever he said. To the tower.
Why do I?
No. Not really as planned, but all right, I guess. And there he is. Hey, dude.
Unebuk, Sheriff Usta. Is Yusuf with you?
An attack in this city demands his attention. What is our situation?
We beat back the vanguard, but they are sure to send more troops.
Are your men ready for another fight?
They are now.
On the defense, the Templars are preparing to attack the Galata Assassin Den, with your fellow assassins in its defense. So I remember seeing this way back when this game was new, and I always thought it's really cool and I wanted to do it. I finally get to do it. Tower defense, here we go. Alright. So... rooftops. What can I do? Okay, I can put one here. There we go. Well, let's put one over there.
Make your stand there.
Okay. Costs morale. Okay. That's how I. Under the roof.
Hold that point for me.
Put one over there.
Make your stand there.
I think that's good.
Secure that point.
Okay, now that comes out of this. Woo! That was loud.
Make your stand there.
Okay. That seems pretty easy. Good. Got all of them. Okay, bring up the wheel. Okay, barricade now. There. And oh, what's that? Leader generates. Okay. One up here. Can't? Why can't I?
Need you to hold that point.
Probably because the tutorial didn't tell me yet to do. Good. Spinning in all the way up in the front over here. I like another rooftop with a leader. So I'll put a leader on here and then I can put units on that. Riflemen are strong against armored enemies. Okay.
Make your stand there. Make your stand there.
Put two here. See how that goes. That sounded really annoying. Alright, let's see. How many? 15 do it cost. There they come. Okay, so they do take longer. Okay, I feel like I need more units.
Hold that point for me. Make your stand there.
That'll do good. Alright. Cannons. Okay. How do I cannon? Oh, I can. Ah, oh, that's sick. What do I see when it's ready? Is it always ready? That would be stupid. Alright, so we have.
Make your stand.
Two up over there.
Make your stand there. Make your stand there. Defend that area.
Okay. A lot of men over here right now.
Aim for them.
And they turn around. Oh, that's. I see up here how the gun is going. Alright. I see. I have no chance. I don't know about you guys, but I really enjoy like tower defense games every once in a while, and this is really cool. Oh, that's a ram, isn't it? I'm guessing I need the big cannon for that.
Fire attack.
Oh, I can attack too. Need another leader. Hold
there. Yeah. Let's hold that point for me. Make your stand there.
Oh, that's it. That was cool. I really enjoyed that. Okay. All right, for some reason we got Olam's blood out of that. And we got air assassins. Cool stuff, cool stuff. Really enjoy it. And bombs crafting. Ah, yes, yes, please, let me.
Send word if the Templars regroup. I will be with Yusuf at the Grand Bazaar then.
Take a ferry across the Halych. It's the fastest way to the peninsula.
Okay. Maybe next time. I'll end this episode here. And I'll see you then.